This video is all about lighting design using Dialogsibo.
Hello everyone, how are you doing in this month of December 2021? Salam alaikum to all our Muslim brothers and sisters out there, because in this video I'll show you how to build a mosque lighting design, using Dialogsibo step by step. Before we begin, here are some quick tips on mosque lighting design for your reference.
Mosques are the most significant building in Muslim communities, where people perform their prayers and gather for social activities. The architecture and design of mosques have undergone significant changes over the centuries, due to cultural, economic, and climatic factors.
Light level contributed through the central dome for most of the selected cases indicated lower level than the standard level of 500 lux for reading purposes. However, there are a few cases where the light level indicated higher reading up to 1000 lux. The dome according to the specification of the selected cases was not efficient enough to reduce electric consumption as supplementary artificial sky needed. To ensure efficient lighting in mosques, consideration should also be given to ensuring a sufficient distribution of natural and artificial light sources. The lighting must be balanced between natural lighting in the morning to afternoon and sunset, followed by artificial light at night. Step number 1 prepared AutoCAD file, before importing Dialogsibo. Step number 2 building and construction in Dialogsibo. We begin by creating a new project, after that we select the unit of measure which is the meter. We are creating the ground floor of this mosque project, which has two stories, using the draw new building and draw new room icon. Now we'll build the first floor, but keep in mind that you'll learn how to use the duplicate story tab, which you should be familiar with if you want to design a two-story structure.
What?
By the way, I'll create a quick foreword in this video tutorials, but if you want to follow along, you can simply replay the video from beginning to end until you understand everything. Step number 3, learn how to import 3DS file inside Dialux Evo. We will import the Islamic RDC Dome 3DS file by going to File, find Import and selecting 3DS file. This will save you a lot of time by not having to create the dome from scratch. You may get the 3DS file for the mosque dome from 3dwarehouse.com, then open it in SketchUp and export it as a 3DS file. Step number 4. Learn how to improve 3D design by installing windows and doors, creating the mosque's main entrance, and using materials. Moving to active aperture icon, we will install the windows and doors on this mosque building and we choose the arched window type.
What?
Also, we are going to improve the 3D design by starting to create the three main entrance of this mosque building. By using draw extrusion body icon from active object tab. This part is for mosque, upper roof fence. What? Before I show you the lighting effects we use, I'll show you how to apply texture to windows, doors, walls, and floors. From materials icon, we use create materials and apply materials. And this is how I built the mosque in this project. To give you an idea of the lighting products I used, a blue color LED linear lights for the dome, also green color for the floor area, and a LED wall light for the main entrance. Guys, I hope you learned something from today's video tutorials. If you think you learned something from me, please leave a comment, and most importantly, please consider subscribing and clicking the notification icon, so you don't miss any graphic arc lighting design videos. Always remember, being creative is steps to success. See you in my next video. God bless everyone.